The great cultural event, devoted to the creative work of Victoria Преображенская and appraised by many people, artist, musician, poet, composer and dancer, took place at the Embassy of the Arab Republic of Egypt in Moscow. Deputy Head of Mission, Mr. Ihab Nasser, made a speech welcoming Victoria and her program, the San Juan of Ra, at the opening ceremony.
يسعدني الأول أني أرحب بكم كلكم في المكتب الثقافي للسفارة وأحب أشكركم على حضوركم لافتتاح المعرض اللي بنظمه المكتب الثقافي بالتعاون مع السيدة فيكتوريا تيفر وأحب أأكد تاني على أهمية الاحتكاك التعامل والتعاون في المجال الثقافي والتفاعل الإنساني هو أحد أهم روافد العلاقات والتفاعل بين الشعبين. أحب برضو أشيد بالفنانة المتعددة المواهب. أنا سعيد بوجودي النهاردة وسعيد بتشريفي مع بافتتاح المعرض وأتمنى لها التوفيق والاستمرار والنجاح ده. شكرا جزيلا.
Councillor Cultural Dr. Ali Galeb Ahmed Galeb expressed his gratitude to Victoria Преображенская for the things that she devoted the presentation of her creative program to the birthday of President of the Arab Republic of Egypt, Mohamed Hosni Mubarak. Victoria Преображенская is considered to become the founder of the totally new trend of art, cosmic polyart of the third millennium. She is not only a creator, she performs her own creative works, dancing and singing herself. Thank you.
вечному светопотоку, дающему жизнь всему сущему.
Besides, Виктория Преображенская rules her own creative studio, Boat Run. And this musical theater performance was also included into the program of that night. Guests were shown the Egyptian mystery play, dancing and musical compositions, and all of them received as a present Planet Egypt, a new CD musical album by Victoria Preobrazhenskaya, and a book with the same title, the presentation of which took place at the same creative party. All who were present at that portentous event expressed the opinion that such creative meetings contribute to the consolidation of cultural and friendly relations between Egypt and Russia.